Unlucky in love, Alex George is related to wartime Prime Minister David Lloyd George, who was acclaimed as the man who won the First World War. Alex, 27, revealed the relation before entering the Love Island villa on social media, taking to Instagram to upload a photo of an exhibition celebrating his ancestor. He wrote, "A strange moment to be stood looking at a section of the Imperial War Museum dedicated to your ancestor, Alex." Despite being in the villa for almost 2 weeks, and recently had his advances rebuffed by newcomer Megan Barton Hansen, he had tried to woo the 24-year-old glamour model, but she rejected him for fellow contestant Isle Booker, 22. The two men have been at loggerheads since and had an explosive row about the buxom blonde in the latest installment of the show. Isle confronted Alex after he discovered the men in the villa had devised a plan to give the doctor some alone time with Meghan. On Wednesday night's episode, Adam Collard and Charlie Frederick deliberately distracted Isle so Smith and Alex could speak to Meghan about the recouping process, which saw her pick Isle over him. In later scenes, Isle was seen pulling Alex to one side to have a private conversation about the situation. "I feel like you've kind of really gone and disrespected me when all I've tried to do is give you and show you the utmost respect," Isle began. "Obviously, I've worked hard in order to get the outcome I've got with Meghan, and I think it at least deserves you to kind of let that be and allow me to have a chance to make something there, and then you haven't been honest with me," when Isle rudely interrupted Alex as he spoke. The doctor snapped, "You're not letting me speak, you're not having a conversation, you're just getting angry. I feel that in the last 24 hours, you've put pressure on quite a few situations. I don't feel that you gave me the space to talk to her, so I've gone and had a conversation with her," he added. "I just asked her, what happened last night? Was it to do with the fact that I didn't lay it on thicker? And actually, do you know what part of it's for me to know? In the future, should I be going for it? I didn't mean to upset you in any way, and I apologize for that," Isle later ripped into Alex and Charlie about their involvement in the plan to distract him, with him saying, "You came up with this little plan, but you obviously called me over, and to be honest, one, you're mugging me off about what I believe in, but two, you sat there and had a plan so that Alex could go and take Meghan off, and all I've ever been is loyal to each one of you. I'm fuming. If you would have called me over and just said to me, 'We've done this because we want to give Alex a chance to get to know her and we feel like you should just stay here,' I honestly, 1,000,000%, would have been cool with that." Love Island continues tonight on ITV2 at 9 p.m.